Tom Hardy is already working on Venom 3. I know, Venom Let There Be Carnage isn't even out yet, but in a recent interview with Esquire, Tom Hardy was asked about the future of Sony's Spider-Verse and what happens after Venom Let There Be Carnage, where he talks about Venom 3, saying he's been thinking a lot about it, and as it's pointed out with the second one, he is receiving a story by credit and a producer credit. He basically confirmed he is already working on Venom 3 and he is a producer and story creator for Venom 2 Let There Be Carnage and Venom 3 as well. Venom Let There Be Carnage isn't even out yet and they are working on Venom 3. This could be a good thing or it could be a really bad thing. It does seem like a good idea for the first Venom was a good movie for Sony, and if Venom Let There Be Carnage is an even better one or is as good as the first movie, this is absolutely fine. However, if Venom Let There Be Carnage is not well received, then it could mean Venom 3 could get cancelled or changed or even maybe just completely scrapped. Please check out my Twitch, which I live stream to weekly, link in the description below. Follow my TikTok, which I upload to daily, linked also in the description below as well. And of course, subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit that like button.